Oh, really? It was right over there. Oh my god, he's pretty far. That dude also got the strength back. Feast got another power. Oh, really? Oh, he's promoted. Oh, crap. We got another one that's promoted. An unknown Uruk. Oh my god, really? So what happened to the dude that we just, okay, he's only a power 9. And Ratbag is a power 7. Elite Captain, suddenly unkillable. 12, that's quite a lot. What about this dude over here? He was almost killed. Only 10? Oh, okay. What about these? How much does these give us? 11 only. Okay. Well, I think it's about time to try and go for some main missions now. I think we'd probably be doing a lot of P-Power stuff now.
I do not understand what has happened to me, but I will use any weapon that is placed in my hand.
There is nothing our enemy will not use to achieve his victory.
Oh, yes.
Only in ruthlessness can we hope to match him.
Okay, so we've unlocked the next line of this, it seems like. Let's see what we can get here. We can get critical strike, doubles hit strikes, or streak gains on well-timed attacks. Okay. Last chance finishers, the ability to deal the lethal finisher in the last chance struggle. We don't already have that? Oh, it's a finisher, so when I do that, I kill it. Okay, that's pretty cool. By playing main mission, okay. Thorn daggers, we got brutalizer, terrifying stealth kill that causes nearby enemies to flee and builds a hit streak. Whoa, okay. Pin in place. Bow attacks aimed at Uruks will pin him in the place. Oh, that is cool. Stealth drain. So I can drain their powers. And he's just fleeing away. Oh, that's, I don't know, it's kind of boring. You know what, I'm going to be doing this one. I kind of like that, which is just way too more brutal. This makes them all flee. And then again, I also kind of like this one, because it would be quite useful, especially when there's like the champions that's going to be doing it. But it seems like we really have to get into the middle of the whole circle, so maybe that might not be that useful though, because I'm pretty terrible at it. So I think I'm going to go for the brutalizer. I really like that. I like to be brutal. Wrong thing to say, but yeah. Let's see what else we got here. Got 320 max elf shots. I kind of want more shots, so that's pretty good to have. There we go. What else do we have here we can unlock? We got 60 points more. Unlocks a rune slot on the dagger. We also unlock a rune slot on your bow. I want to get that. There we go. Strike true achievement. Ooh, damn. Let's go add some runes, which I'm pretty sure we already have on the bow. Look at that. Oh my god. Fancy. We now have that one. So now we can do the Howling Storms. Now we got more damage when we're riding a monster. Okay. So, what are we gonna do now? Oh, we're gonna go to the map first. What are we gonna do now? I don't wanna do more Golem right now, because we've already done that. Here, oh, that's the continuation of what we started, our very first main mission, actually. So let's go for that one. Okay, so that's placed over here. Okay, let's do this. There we go. As I'm hoping this is the correct way to go. I might, wait a second, I'm over there. Oh, I gotta go all the way around here. Okay. That should be working pretty well. Oh. Oh god. What is going on here? There's someone that is... What is going on here? I'm not quite getting this. Are they just trying to kill each other? That does not make any sense. I am just gonna run a circle around you. Oh crap. Another champion. Oh, it's south of the champion.
So I'll flay
the skin from yours and wear that instead.
Oh, wait a second. Is it a new one? Didn't we already kill one that has that? Wait a second. I want to quickly check here. Sauron's army. Oh, it's him. Hey. What are you doing right over there? I don't get that. But he got a P power of 14. Oh, really? Always gotta interrupt me while I'm doing a main mission, but hey, let's do it. Okay, so I can't quite. I did not, again, check. Okay, he's invulnerable. Okay. That's great. Oh, God. Oh, really? Oh, my God.
Oh, no.
Oh, crap. I could not make it. Okay. That's great. Making it even more powerful. Oh, that means he's gonna get all puppy power 15? Really? Sugar the Assassin did not survive. He died. Okay, so we got a new duel between... Oh, he fled. Oh, so he's now even more powerful. Or is he? No, wait, what? Fighting each other for dominance. When time passes, the battle report will show the outcome of all unresolved power struggles. Okay. So he also got more power. Did an ambush, so he got more power too. Holy moly, this is gonna be revenge targets. So all of these are the dudes that already killed me. Or not, well, sort of killed me, but yeah. Holy moly, I'm terrible whenever these champions are just... Well, I just gotta remember to check out the vulnerables on these, or the weakness.
Sauron puts his faith in the weakness of men, in their lust for power, in their rage and desire for glory. All these paths serve his ends. We must be careful that in trying to destroy him, we do not become his servants.
Okay. Can't really figure out if what he's saying is what he keeps on saying every time. Or if it's something new. I just want to sort of try and listen to it. Just to see if there's something I'm not missing. Let's jump down here. But hey, now it's daytime. That's good. I like that. And now they're probably not scouting the areas anymore. I'm hoping. Oh, well, there's one up there. Internment Champ, Stronghold. Oh, it's right over there. Huh. It was a lot easier than I thought. No. Okay. Rampage through Felgrid Bloodligger's Stronghold to draw him out. Wait a second, that's not the one. Wait a second. Gotta check out this. That is the completely wrong way. I want to go over here and do this one instead of that one. I've had a bit of enough of the champions for now. Oh, of course.
Ready to die?
Can I shoot through walls? I cannot. Okay. Would have been pretty cool. So we're gonna go this way instead. Great. Oh, wait. That's the one we constantly know. We do have to go this way. Oh, someone is noticing me.
I'd never want to go into battle without my crossbow. I'd rather just hack away at the enemy.
Okay, so let's hope we're not gonna get interrupted again. That's, it keeps on happening at the moment. With more champions. Of course, it's pretty awesome, but again, I wanna still progress in the actual game and not letting them getting too much power. Oh. Oh. Nope. Pfft. They're freaking stupid. Sorry about that.
You hear that?
No, I did not. God damn, I keep on pressing on start instead of select. Okay, so I do have to go to the left. Okay. Just have to be sure that we're going the correct way. Just gonna jump into the air here. Just gonna act like I didn't see anything. Oh, he's gonna notice me.
What was that?
Nothing. Well, now we're at least gonna die. Oopsie daisy. Then I'll move along. Oh, there's more. Nope. I did not move. Why would I move? Oh, I don't want to do that. Damn it. Talion, can you climb? Thank you. Keeps on playing around. Oh. Oh, no, you don't. Hello, spider. Oh, yeah, we still need to do all the, sort of side missions trying to get, like, kill all those flying monsters and all that. Ooh, look at that. It's a hiding spot. Okay, let's check out this one. The Outcasts. He's planning to draw the Black Captain's attention to Urun, but he's going to need more men to accomplish it. Infiltrate the Uruk stronghold and free the Outcasts. Okay. Oh, whoa.
Make yourself at home, Talion. We obtained some valuable information from this one before he lost his head.
And we're gonna show off.
Slow, nothing. We're wasting precious time.
Wasting time? We have learned where they are keeping our blasting powder.
What need have I of blasting powder?
It's all part of the plan, my friend.
Whatever leads us to the Black Hand is my only concern.
So anxious to find the Black Hand. And by all means, I will take you to him. With any luck, the Uruks have yet to discover the secrets of the blasting powder. We will need to free my men to find out.
Do you believe the blasting powder can draw out the Black Hand?
I pray so. The enemy gathers at Uruk's Hollow, where many of my men are enslaved. I pray Eren too is there.
I will handle the Uruks.
Perhaps we can take a more stealthy approach and incapacitate them by using their weakness. Grog.
Have you ever heard
of Hithlis? It's toxic and is good for one thing. Poisoning orcs. Follow me.
Oh no.
When I deserted the Black Gate, I fell sick.
Oh no.
It was Eren who nursed me to health.
Is she the reason you joined the tribesmen?
Of the many, she is my most cherished. There are only so many camps my wife could have been taken to.
Do you believe she will be at this one?
My heart says yes.
I hope for your sake she is, Hergon.
Okay. So is this the camp?
I'll keep watch for Uruks. Be careful, Ranger.
So I gotta find the poison. Okay. Okay, there's one over there. But we gotta do it stealthy. And I guess what we could do, I was gonna quickly see, are any of those move? Oh. Should be fairly easy to grab. Oh, even though there is some Uruks that's moving around. He's moving that way. He's still going over there. What about the third one? He's right over there. There's one dude over there.
He's working with someone.
Hmm.
Wait! I smell something. I'm hearing things. I wanted a good brawl tea. This Uruk's been flying.
Oh crap. Oh no. Oh, of course, they found me. That was also a horrible shot right there. But it seems like it's okay with, being noticed. So I'm totally up for that. Oh, goddammit. It's not fast enough. Okay. That was fairly easy enough. This is gonna kill them all, then bam. Got it. That's the first herb. Got another one over here. And blam.
There are more plants ahead. Follow me.
Oh.
Where did you acquire this blasting powder?
Traded for it with a blustery dwarf. We took his powder and left him our footprints. Pretty fair, if you ask me.
You are proving yourself to be a strong leader. Fully deserted.
That is only because I leave the hard work to men like you.
Huh.
We're gonna be getting orders to join up with the other Uruk nearby.
Reckon there ain't anything in the land that can defeat our war chief.
Cut that right. He's a tough beggar.
In Mordor, even the flowers are of death.
There are far worse things than flowers here.
Oh, what? Gotta be the first. Oh, goddamn, I could not. Okay, collect the herbs for the poison, though, because we got to find some more. Oh, crap. Okay. Oh, this is just to restore health. Oh, achievement, scout of, Moranon. Oh, God. Oh, he's taking damage. Oh, crap. Come on. Well, that was easy. I'm not really doing a whole lot of damage, but, what else we got? Oh, there's another one over here. Let's quickly grab that. Okay. Bam.
I thought it impossible Sauron would ever return.
Darkness descends upon Mordor. Soon it will be impossible not to succumb.
When we realized we couldn't fight the orcs, we started dressing up like slaves, sneaking into their camps to free the others.
A bold strategy.
Not really. Mostly, we'd end up slaves ourselves. At least we came dressed for the part.
Oh, that was...
It was
kind of terrible.
When I was first rescued by the outcasts, they told me you led the search party for my head.
I volunteered. Were you caught, our fellow rangers would have killed you. I cannot let you suffer that fate.
Mm-hmm. So basically, they were trying to rescue...
Up here. We
hostages.
Almost have enough poison for our purpose.
But they lost more hostages. That was
up close.
That's not good. So we gotta find some more herbs. Oh, there's one over here. Let's just grab that thing. Oh. Oh, there's a couple over here. There's one over here, at least. So the other one is behind. Behind this cover, I believe. Yeah, it's right over there. Okay, goody. Uruk's Hollow. Okay.
This should be enough. Now all you have to do is drop it into their grog.
Will the orcs not smell the poison?
No. But if they spot you, I doubt they will drink from it.
Hmm? Yeah.
The Uruks are stationed by the front gates. For the sake of my men, keep to the shadows. I'll gather my men and wait. We'll stand ready to seize the blasting powder once the camp is clear. Remember, Talion, don't be seen. These Uruks have killed many slaves for far less.
Okay, so press RB to poison grog barrels. After the Uruks drink from it, any survivors will become suspicious and start fighting amongst themselves. Okay. That's pretty good. So, I can either do 5 stealth kills of Uruks as a bonus. I want to try and do that though. But I think it's only going to be something I'm going to try one time.